This is the Star News Brief. I'm Joely Regi. ODM leader Raila Odinga will declare his presidential bid on December 9th. This ends speculation about his plans regarding President Uhuru Kenyatta's succession race. Speaking on Sunday at a rally in Nairobi's Eastleigh, the opposition chief promised to turn the economy around and ensure no Kenyan dies from hunger if elected next year. Get a copy of the Star e-paper for only 40 shillings by logging on to www.mgazetti.com. Deputy President William Ruto is set to pitch tent in ODM leader Raila Odinga's Nyanza backyard this week to woo the region to back his 2022 State House bid. For the first time post-2007 general election, the Deputy President will take his Hustler Movement campaigns to three Nyanza counties, even as he said on Sunday that he is ready to work with Wiper boss Kalonzo Musyoka. The Deputy President, in what is seen as an attempt to go against the fear of tribe that has scared off politicians from campaigning in some regions, has planned a series of activities in Kisumu, Migori, and Homa Bay counties. Poll agency IEBC has asked cabinet secretaries to keep off the 2022 politics, saying their neutrality would be diminished by them associating with either side of the divide. The Independent Electoral and Boundaries Commission maintained that the law prohibits state officers and public officers from engaging in politics. The National Youth Service is ready to transform the Kenya Medical Supplies Agency to the required standards, Director General Matilda Sakwa has said. Sakwa said she was sure the NYS going to KEMSA would be a game changer. Sakwa spoke during the NYS Inter-Regional Championship Finals at the Yata Unit in Machakos. IMF has reached a staff-level agreement with Kenya on a second review of its loan agreements that would release about $264 million or 29.5 billion shillings to the East African country. This will be subjected to executive board approval in coming weeks. If approved, the disbursement would bring total IMF financial support for Kenya to $984 million or 109.8 billion shillings for 2021. Get a copy of the Star e-paper for only 40 shillings by logging on to www.mgazetti.com.